ladies and gentlemen, here are tonight's starting lineups. First, from Branch West, a 6'4 forward from Quinnipiac, number 12, Nathan Pondexter. A 6'7 forward from Southwest Missouri State, number 20, Ron Rude. A 6'8 forward from Manhattan, number 35, Darrell Brown. A 6'2 guard from Cal State Fullerton, number 2, Chris Dave. And a 6'1 guard from Oklahoma State, number 44, Doug Gottlieb. And now, the starting lineup for your UCLA Bruins. At 4, a 6'7 sophomore from Inglewood, number 1, DeJean Thompson.
I know.
foul is on TJ Cummings, his first personal, second team foul. Nate Pondexter shooting two.
Ball awarded to UCLA.
foul is on Jason Capono. His first personal, third team foul. Nate Pondexter shoots two. Gottlieb. Is his first personal, fifth team foul, all awarded to Brent West.
Two. John
halted in the game for the Bruins. Timeout on the floor with the score. Branch West 34, UCLA 21. Ron Root.
Thank you. Gottlieb. Thank you.
freshman into the game for the Bruins, Ray Young.
Shooting 1-1.
was on Horatio Amos, his third personal, 18th foul. John Crispin shooting two. Greg Austin into the game for Branch West. TJ Cummings into the bronze for John Hofer. West 83, UCLA 57. West. The foul is on Frank Young, his second personal, 19th foul. Score, Branch West 92, UCLA 62.